Cloak has to bend the knees. The ball over and out.
Full. Fevola, two goals in less than 5 minutes. Buddy given a spell.
Might be it for him for the night. Fev looking for the arm shot. Not sure the video really supports him, but...
Here they go.
Here they come, storming through the middle. Fevola again. It's going to be two. And he can't. Now, will they hold up? Surely they will. Give it to him, Brad.
It's a free kick.
Fevola's free.
He's got it.
Everybody's getting in there.
He knows there's not a lot of time left, Fev. He'll kick this quickly.
99 goals for Brendan Fevola. A night of drama at the Dome.
We could not have written the script better.
We are going down to the proverbial wire.
It is a perfect script. 99 with perhaps a minute and a half left. Here's the free kick. He was being held, not by much, but enough for the umpire to blow the whistle.
I wonder how that'll be assessed, the umpire's analysis.
We don't know how much time is left. Fevola sits on 99 goals. The crowd prepares itself. They might as well just call the game off if he gets his 100. Down she goes in the middle. Cruz at the tap. Mitchell's in there. Gladson got caught. Bateman, a long ball. Roughhead with strength. Well, that was strong play from Ruffett, who will line up for his fifth goal of the last quarter.
Well, we've seen a goal-kicking feast, haven't we? Buddy, Fev, Roughhead.
The best result here for Fevola is a Roughhead goal.
Quick, get it back to the middle.
So, Roughhead for goal number five for the final turn. Well, he's back in form, Luke.
He certainly is. There's Jeff Cannett on the screen. And that is a fantastic result for Jared Roughhead. Kicking five in the last quarter, going into the big final next week.
Alex Fevola watches on. The final quarter has been going almost 30 minutes.
Have a look. I think the Hawks are loading their back line. They've got Roughhead down there.
That's not a disappointment, is it? They have to.
You can feel the buzz around the dome.
They need the percentage roll.
Maybe there's...
Well, that just shows how miserable Hawthorn are.
One more chance for Brendan Fevola. Sewell gets it out of the middle. The crowd will tell you what they think of that. Osborne takes the mark.
99 goals, Brendan Fevola.
Like being stranded on 99, not out, isn't it, in cricket? The captain declares. Osborne. Gone 30, almost 31 minutes. Michael Osborne. Again, the best result for Carlton is a goal. It is, so they'll get another crack at it. 24 goals to 12 for the night in front of 49,000 people.
Well, the only last piece of the script that's left is Fevola to mark and the siren sounds.
Yeah, it could happen.
Just look out for Chris Judd here. I reckon it's got his name written all over at a centre square break. Get his hand on it.
We've been looking at the record books. We don't think there has ever been a player in football history in the AFL, VFL, that's finished on 99 goals.
Well, the Hawthorn run has gone out to Roughhead. Roughhead's been standing there and now he's moved away.
Wow,
that's a lovely spirit, isn't it?
In the middle, Campbell attacks. Stevens is being held. He's got it out to Cruiser. Cruiser to Fevola. Fevola, no,
kick.
It's a free kick to Hawthorn.
Oh, no.
Against Brendan Fevola.
He definitely got a free, but it must have been after he'd given one away. I mean, he got a lot of contact.
So Guerra, he's going to do a Joel Bowden. Concedes a behind for Fevola. Tackles, but...
Someone's going to send the runner out to the umpire, don't they?
The Hawks will be out to waste a bit of time here. The umpires are keen, I reckon. They're just looking for anything.
Murphy in the back pocket. Fev back in the square. Jardle trying, will it down, he's got the mark.
What a great effort.
Chris Judd.
He's willed himself to get there with a certain mark to the Hawks.
One last go against all the odds. It's not to be there.
Get up, Fev.
There's still a chance because Wake might take this. No! So near and yet so far for Fev. A great night's entertainment. 99 for Fevola. But this is the man, Buddy Franklin. 100 goals for the season. And the Hawks are getting ready for the finals.
Australian rules football.
And Buddy, I reckon, is on his way to Fev. This would be a great moment. Not a long moment, but a great moment.
I agree with you, Quarters. What a great night to come and watch a game, and we've seen quite a few champions in action.
Let's go down to Mark Howard.
Oh, Buddy, it's a team sport, but individual honours are nice. The Coleman medal, it's a nice ring to it.
Yeah, obviously, it wasn't a bad year for me so far, but look, we've got finals to go now. Just looking forward to next week, and yeah, I'll just put that one away, so it's good.
Finals are a big one, but what about that crowd? They were pushing, they were shoving, everyone wanted a piece of you. Did you expect it to be that big?
I wasn't too sure what was going to happen, but look, it was a great respect for the game to see all the guys running in the crowd, and look, it was great, really good, enjoyed it.
Did you think about it much last night or not?
To be honest, I didn't really think about it too much, but it was good to get the goals in the end and get it over and done with.
I think 55,000 people wanted to see Fev bring it up. Would you like to see him bring the ton up?
Yeah, definitely. It would have been great for Fev to get the 100 today, but it was not to be, so good luck for him next year.
Well done today. Best of luck in the finals.
Thanks very much.
So there's Mark Howard for the second time tonight talking to Lance Franklin. Let's go down to Christy, who's with Brendan Fevola.
Brendan, you couldn't get any closer. You must be so disappointed.
Oh, well, that's football, Christy, I suppose. I crossed myself early. I was a bit nervous. So I don't get nervous about anything, but my first couple of kicks were shanks. But, oh, well, we've had a great year, the footy club. I think we've won 10 games and we've won 8 of the past 2 years. So it's a great effort by the young boys. And you see Murph and Gibbsy and those blokes today, they were just super. And, oh, well, hopefully I get another chance one day. But I said to my wife, I said, I bet you I kick 99 and it happened. So, oh, well, what can you do?
You try.
Cheers.
Well done.
Well done. Great sport, Brendan Fevola. 99 goals. For the first time in history, a player has been stuck on 99 goals. Let's have a look at this free kick right at the end that wasn't paid as he gets a pat in the back from a few of his teammates. Fevola bumped Guerra out of the way, and that was the free kick awarded to Guerra first before Fevola got one.
I think there's either of those were free kicks, were they there?
Anguish for Brett Ratton and the coaching staff. And that was the free kick for the hold.
Bit lucky.
That was inventive.
So, stuck on 99. And Lance Franklin, this afternoon, or this evening, kicked 4 goals, 5. And Franklin now on 102 goals for the season. And more to come, Robert, in the next 4 weeks.
Yes,
perhaps
it's
an
exciting time for the Hawks, isn't it? I was pleased Ruffhead was able to get himself up and going in that final quarter. Their midfield is sensational. Luke Hodge was terrific again. Bateman just gave them plenty. And Campbell in the ruck was also very, very good.
A break from the dome. What a night it's been. We'll be right back.
night at the Dome. Buddy Franklin getting his century. Brendan Fevola falling just the one goal short. Hawthorn in the end, very confidence-boosting win on the eve of the final. 78 points, 24-15 was their final score. Roughhead kicked five all in the last quarter. Franklin.